screwed for life. So it was a scary situation.
Track events are like 3 times a year. Street races are 3 times a week. I want the industry to grow. I want the street racing to not stop. I mean, of course, it's never going to stop. But you want it to get to more of a professional level. Professional sanctioned events import.